Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video, we are going to look at lines of symmetry. Subscribe for more maths videos. So what is symmetry? Well, we see symmetry every day, but may not realise it. In maths, symmetry refers to shapes which are identical on both sides of a line drawn through that shape. A line of symmetry is a line that cuts a shape exactly in half, having one side that exactly mirrors the other side. A line of symmetry may also be called the mirror line, or axis of symmetry. So if you were to fold the shape along the line, both halves would match equally. The same would apply if you were to place a mirror along the line, and in fact, the reflection should show the whole shape unchanged. This is not a line of symmetry, because if we were to place a mirror along this line, the shape would no longer look like the original shape. This is a line of symmetry. So can we have more than one line of symmetry? The answer is yes. Some shapes have more than one line of symmetry. If a shape has one or more lines of symmetry, it is a symmetrical shape. If there are no lines of symmetry, it is an asymmetrical shape. Let's look at these triangles. Have a look at these regular polygons, where all sides are equal and all angles are equal. Do you notice a pattern here? Well, a regular polygon will have the same number of lines of symmetry as the number of sides. Have a go at these practice questions, stating if the images are symmetrical or asymmetrical, and how many lines of symmetry there are. It may help drawing the images out and folding them in half or using tracing paper. Thanks for watching Minity Maths.